Heal up quickly. On full health. Whew. Wish my gun was good. That's what I wish. Wish my gun was like ultra good. Okay, he's gone over there. I expect him to come towards me, but slash him. That's it. Nice. That was pretty good. 204 damage then. Still, so much. Like, if I make like one mistake now, it's just like I'm screwed. That's the thing with this boss. Dodge a bit too much there. I mean, I couldn't dodge properly afterwards. Well, I'm tempted to heal up again, but I'm not going to do it. Actually, I'm going to do it. I pressed it before I even like said it.
You bitch.
See, I don't know why I did that, but I just got frustrated. Alright, should I heal up? I don't know. Screw it. Nope. Do it now. Alright, stamina's back up. Bad, not bad, that's more like it. Just a touch bit of health there. Woo! Alright, come for me, you big fat, hairy, squiddy monster thing. Oh, I dodged right into it. Well done, Scott, that's done a lot of that. Whoa! What? Oh my god! Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I'm going to have to try and, like, perhaps try and level up a bit more or just try and get some more resources, perhaps. I don't know, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you just want to say, oh, blah, blah. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I'm not really sure what I can do. That boss was pretty crazy. Probably one of the hardest bosses in terms of, like, Dark Souls, like, first bosses. And I was just like, it's just so difficult. But I hope you guys enjoyed it anyway. If you want to see some more, hit the like button. Any suggestions and stuff in the comment section below as well. I'd appreciate that a lot. And I will see you guys later. Bye.